for all those who don't believe Josh can hit that high note, check it.